four with. As a matter of fact, that same night, he hit the hand of the Giant.
Because he has one of the biggest tests of his career upcoming here on Nitro. And what an opportunity it is for the Canadian Crippler against his fellow countryman, Bret the Hitman Hart.
But he took a beating a few hours ago from the big man, Stevie Ray. But he looks fine. He looks fine now.
A lot of times, the great athletes will do that knowing that this is Nitro. And this is their chance to shine. And of course, Benoit's got one of the big, big chances ever going up against Bret the Hitman Hart. I want to say hello to our great fans in San Antonio and in Rapid City, South Dakota. Monday Nitro comes to San Antonio, Monday, July 27th, and Rapid City at the Rushmore Plaza Civic Center on Monday, August 10th. Tickets go on sale Friday.
He can't reach the rope.
You're a pretender. What if I say I will never?